You going for it too? And you? And you? You? And you? My gosh. This is for the fathers. Who look after theirs. We have to do without
this. This is for the fathers. This is for the fathers, yeah? We look after theirs. We had to do without with his marker. Now he's put food in the mouth of the proudest father.
Survive, I'm on my ride, make a man go crazy. And go great, any boy can make it, baby.
This room, been through a very, very tough breakup and a custody battle for 4 years going through the courts. I've lost thousands and thousands of pounds. But do you know what? I feel fucking inspired. I feel I'm talking to you guys here, and I promise myself I'm not going to get emotional, right? But I'm inspired by each and every one of you men in here who fucking fought the battle.
The double O-R, and this is for the fathers who feel let down by the system and the government.
Wow. Wait, I'm getting good at this, mate.
Yeah. Go on, you got a man right now. Where's
all? It's a little bit tight.
Right. Any boy can make one. Takes a man to raise one. This is for the fathers fighting for justice against the mothers or the government. Keep rising above it.
Keep out of mama rap, make a man go crazy. Man go crazy. Any boy can make a baby. Took a man to raise me. And he done a great job for us. I was young, I thought my mother never wanted us. And when the days were hard, he made his love. He took all the pain that she
made. I could not have done without her. Nadine said, right, well, if she doesn't do something about letting you see your son, I'd fly all the way from Australia. Fathers for Justice got involved, planned this thing with the BBC. Mates finally relented. I went up to see my son, she changed her mind, couldn't see the son. Nadine got involved again, so she changed her mind back, so I saw my son.
For the fathers, fighting for your sister and your brothers. I told my daughter, put all your trust in me. I went to court and I got full custody.
No, but I am a journalist, and I am the author of a book called Stand By Your Manhood.
Any boy can make one, takes a man to raise one. This is for the fathers, no longer with the mothers. And this is for the fathers, yeah.